shockwaves, but there's other tricks in his arsenal. He's got so many versions of the double cork, and you know what? Shaun is riding with a fever right now. Massive upside there to start things off. Huge double cork, one of the biggest ones we've ever seen done. Straight into the cab. Okay, whoa, boy, kept hitting 80 double cork right into the front side,
540
sailfish. And here's his new move, there he is. Double backside, double cork 1216. That is what is going to do it for Shaun when he gets to Vancouver. Like you said at the top of the show, pretty much once the Olympics start, I think the battle is going to be for the silver and the bronze. Shaun is riding that well.
It's almost shocking to see how comfortable he is. Going how high on this?
Look how high this double cork is right here. So much bigger than the other riders on that move. And then Compos got straight into his second double cork. Cab double cork 1080 right there. It is just unbelievable to watch him.
The score's coming in for Shaun White. 49.5, the highest score he's ever received at a Grand Prix. So our leader, Shaun White, after the first runs of two. And Scotty Lego, Luke Petrani looking great.